Tout le pays m'échappe. Allez, il est malin, les papes. Go away, girl, don't you stop. Looking dapper, Mr. Bliss, a very dapper. Hola, Mr. Roberts. Jimmy, Jim, Jim, I will be with you in ETA 45 minutes, my good man. Just cleaning a few feathers before I leave the house and all that. Joe? Joanne?
I thought you should know Mum's back in hospital.
I bet she's looking as beautiful as ever.
I've only given her a couple of months.
Sweetheart, I'm sorry.
I'm going to visit her in the morning. I'd really like you to be there.
Shit, is that the time? I've got to go. I'm sorry, I didn't realise it was that late.
You just got here.
I'm sorry, darling. Did your friend explain that the procedure can be costly?
I've looked into it before. Look, how soon can I have the operation?
Well, actually, you're in luck. I've had a cancellation this week. But I really don't want to rush you.
No. I'm ready.
Excellent. Then why don't you go home, pack a few essentials for a couple of days, and pop back later this afternoon? Chuan Lee came to see me about a dog. I ain't got a dog, but I got a ferret.
No thanks.
Yes, I do. And I telephoned the school to tell them that you've been trampled by the elephant that was on the loose, and it was all over the radio, just in case they didn't believe us.
I could easily get £700-800 for this, but I'm going to have to settle for a measly monkey on it. I've got no choice.
I said no thanks.
Excuse me.
I don't want your DVDs.
Bike. I'm actually here because I wanted to buy a bike.
I'm ever so sorry, madam. I didn't have my glasses on. I thought you were someone else. Now, how can I help you today, madam?
Don't worry.
Bollocks.
Hello? Got a few fans, Lydia. A little bit of upskirt for the nation's territory.
What do you think you're doing?
My job. Now, why don't you do yours?
Get that thing away from me!
Oh, come off it. It's not like you've got anything else to offer, is it?
Thank you very much indeed.
Sean, what did I say before? You can do anything you set your mind to. Anything. Just remember this.
Really? Anything? Just like you?
Yes. Anything you set your mind to. You will get better at this, Sean. Just believe that you can do it.